a long time. Nice to see you.
Natural breath, which is your, say, your idea about grass and yourself?
Yeah.
Your history.
My relationship.
Your relationship.
My relationship with grass changed a lot over my career because in 2002 the surface changed to grass. We were then 100% rye grass and the surface was much slower, and for me I enjoyed fast courts. Because 2001, before it was a serving competition, the rallies were three strokes.
They're going to have their first official tournament this year, and about the game on grass, what's your best advice that you could give to the players?
My best advice is mentally, and the players should not be scared. Because I think still some players, when they think about grass court tennis, they're frightened. But now the condition of the court is so good, it's much easier to move and it's easier to play because the ball bounces higher. So I think they should not be scared and really enjoy the experience, because for me, there's nothing better than good grass court.
Perfect.